You need two blocks. Okay. One shin on the block, one hand on the floor. One hand on the block, one shin on the floor. Circle and down, kick out and touch. Circle and down, kick out and touch. Circle and down, kick out, touch. So this is an outside circle. You're going to do that for 20 repetitions. Then you're going to reverse the circle. Inside circle, extend out. Inside circle, extend out. Inside circle, extend out. Inside circle, and extend out. So there's 20 with an inside circle, 20 with an outside circle. Then you will switch the blocks and do it on the other side.
Happy hip toning.